murder documentaries. I don't know why I love murder documentaries and really like get excited after them. And it's not like the murder, it's not the non-sympathetic aspect, it's not the criminal aspect, it's just, I don't know, maybe it's the adrenaline, because I'm an adrenaline junkie in a way. So watching them gives me a little bit of adrenaline of like, what's gonna happen? And then I'm like, oh my god, I'm all excited now. What do I do? I'm gonna go masturbate.